have no need for warden.
Not later.
Gentlemen?
There's nothing for you here.
Di mana?
Hello.
Come in. You don't sound very well.
I'm not. I think I'm dying.
Then I hope you find peace.
I don't know too much about peace.
Apparently not. Did you have fun with my son, the impetuous prince? I believe you went on a raid with him.
I'm sorry.
I suppose I lack the grandeur of a conventional king.
I don't know too many kings.
Colonel Favors. He has already exacted some measure of revenge for the raid. Two women were assaulted by his men.
Very sorry about all of this.
Yes. Sometimes the correct path, the bravest path, is the least obvious, and also the gentlest. I'm a great disappointment to my son.
Your son seems to want a war.
My son thinks there is glory in death. Maybe he's right, but for me, I saw death being handed out so freely by the most foolish of men, I never could equate it with victory. Glory has come in service. Maybe. Maybe not, I don't know.
I've killed a lot of people. For a whole lot of dumb reasons, and I ain't never seen much glory in it.
Well, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, he talks a lot. I don't know him, but my son is easily led.
I'm not sure I get you.
Well, perhaps we could go for a ride. I'm an old man. My whole life I have tried to bring peace.
But I ain't doing so good.
Then maybe you can take pity on my plight. Please. It won't take long. Maybe I can help you with that cough.
Sir! I'm glad I caught you, sir.
Captain Monroe, do you know my friend, Mr. Morgan?
No, sir. I don't have the pleasure.
Arthur Morgan.
It's an honor, sir.
How can I help you, Captain?
I was just in Saint-Denis. I spoke with the mayor. It's not good news, I'm afraid. May I ride with you for a little?
Of course.
Follow me.
So where are we going?
I want to show you a site up in the mountains that's long been sacred to me. A place for reflection and healing.
What is this news, Captain Monroe?
Yes, sir.
As
I mentioned, I did speak again with the mayor and the Bureau of Indian Affairs in Saint-Denis at length. But regrettably, it appears the oil company has already received approval to move forward with drilling on the reservation's land.
I suppose there's much. So what does that mean for us now?
I'm not sure just yet. I didn't get the impression anything would be happening for a few months. I'm very sorry, sir. I did everything I could.
I know, Captain.
And I assure you I will continue to do as much as I can. Mr. Morgan, would you have time to help me at all? I would rather certain actions were taken by friends outside the tribe.
Sure, I can help.
That's good news. Thank you. Come meet me on the reservation whenever you can. Even just a couple hours of your time. Anyway, gentlemen, I won't take up any more of your time. I'll see you both soon.
Sure.
Thank you, Captain.
Enjoy the ride.
We'll continue on this way. I'm going to look for some herbs to give you.
Here!
Past our beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think. So, we don't know each other too well, but I wanted to speak to you about your son.
Let's keep moving. I want you to see this place.
I was there on the raid to steal back those horses, and, well, you know something of Dutch, I think.
Yes, a little. Mostly from your friend Charles.
I don't know why Dutch is getting involved in your situation, and this ain't easy to say, but I just don't trust that he's got your son's best interests at heart.
So what can we do?
I don't rightly know.
Sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the plants I need will be growing down here. This is what I was looking for. English mace. Okay. Let's continue on.
So, anyway, I don't rightly know. Charles and I just thought you should be aware. Maybe there's a way to stop things from getting any more out of control.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Let me give this some thought.
Things that bad on the reservation?
Yes. This conflict with Colonel Favors and his regiment at Fort Wallace continues to worsen. Many of the elders are sick, and the young feel that any compromise is an admittance of defeat.
Well, we ain't done much to calm the situation.
But I have to continue to seek to resolve matters through peaceful negotiation. War would be futile.
Your people are lucky to have you.
I'm not so sure about that.
Mana kita diajak bantuan ini? Healing seperti apa ini?
Wait, stop here. I want to pick some ginseng.
Ginseng.
This will combine well. There. I'll put these in your saddlebag.
It
tastes awful, but it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now.
I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor, and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This situation we're in, me, Dutch, and the others, I don't know how long I got, but some of them, they still got a chance to have a...
Tu turun kita.
I'm just thinking, if I could give him that, then maybe this ain't all for nothing. I think there is much you can still do, Mr. Morgan.
Lewat jurang, wah. Membosankan ini.
It's just up ahead. What's happened? No. It can't be. Need to find the Chinupa. Who would do this? Someone who wanted to enrage you. Help me look around, please. The Chinupa is gone. Of course. What is it? A ceremonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here. There's some whiskey here. Okay. Let me give this some more thought. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Whiskey? Bastards are having a party up here.
Mungkin whiskey lagi dong.
Sure looks like they was doing some drinking. More over here. Have a look at this. Empty bottle of whiskey.
Well, if they drank all that, they couldn't have gotten too far.
Yeah, well, still no sign of the Chinupa. There's some logs here. They must have used as kindling. Do you have any binoculars? Oh, there they are. These brave men. Some of Colonel Favor's men. They must have been the ones who did this.
Are you surprised this happened?
Not at all. But I hope we were past this.
Well, you got land they want. Land with oil.
They moved us here. They've taken everything we had.
I signed 3 treaties myself, and they've broken each one. Now they've taken the last hope.
Let's go.
If you could do this for me, I would very much appreciate it. Are you not going down there?
Okay. Harusnya aku yang nanya, kau nggak ikut turun.
Nice enough.
An Indian?
Sure looked like one. Come up near the Canadian border someplace.
Huh? Come on, girl.
Your things, I think.
Yes, thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
Yes.
It's a bad business. I should not have let you do this for me, but perhaps it will stop a bigger massacre. But these, maybe I can calm my people. Maybe I can calm my son.
I hope so.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
Ginseng sama apa tadi katanya?
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him, or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.
Terbang.